What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about adding a Windows device into Intune. So let's get right into that. All right, so I built this virtual machine. This is the virtual machine that we're going to add into Intune, and this is the name, which is VWin01. So within the machine, I'm going to click on Start. I'm going to click on the gear to get into Settings. Within Settings, I'm going to click on Accounts. On the left-hand side, let's click on Access, Work, or School. And from here, click on Connect. Now you're going to get this dialog box, and we're going to locate and click on Join this device to Azure Active Directory. Click on that. You're going to enter your email address and then click on Next. You're going to enter your password and then click on Sign In. If you have your account set up with MFA, you have to authenticate it. So authenticate it. Approve it, and it should take you to this. So click on Join. It's going to take some time, and once it's done, you're going to get this. You're all set. That's it. Click on Done. You're connected. If you go back into your Microsoft Intune Admin Center and go to All Devices, you're going to see your new computer in there. Awesome. That's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.